They didn't make it.
What do you mean?
I don't think Mike made it up the hill.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Up to where we were at?
That was a tough little hill climb on these little bikes, though.
It is.
I hope I'm recording. Is it blinking or anything?
It's blinking, yeah. It happens on these trails. It's not easy trails to learn on.
I know. You're telling me. I bet I'll be a way better on the road rider.
Yeah, yeah, it will be. But on the road's way different because the bikes are different.
Oh, I know. But that's what I'm saying. Like, I've done on the road so much. Should we head to them?
No, because we're going up to the rocks. We're going out this way.
His bike sounds so mean.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, a terrible view. Toasty.
Yep.
I guess I could take my backpack off and grab a drink. If I could fucking find the goddamn zippers.
leave second gear.
I was just up third most of the time. I put shorter gears though.
Okay. No, I don't know. I'm swapped down on the sprocket.
So am I. Yeah, it's a lot harder than it looks.
Yeah, once you get, are a lot different riding.
Dude, that hill is a lot rougher than I remember it yesterday.
He ripped it right to the bottom at the fucking mud pit.
He what?
He ripped it right around the mud pit at the bottom.
Yeah. Yeah.
Done it a couple times and I got it.
Turn the gas off, because it'll just dump fuel off this side, and which side is it? Is it?
Alright. We're not going to be here for very long.
Are we waiting for them here? No, because we're probably going over to Braga's side.
You
have
no
fog? I do. Yeah, I have a fog.
You want to head that way? Or you guys need a break?
Alright. Once we get up this hill over here, it's a lot easier.
Yeah.